you fill the hole back in, the signal's back. Dig it out again, the signal's completely gone.
Yeah. It's in a big piece.
There you go. Is it shot?
No, I think it's one of those. It's a little baby piece.
Back. There you go.
Little baby.
Yeah, a little piece.
So we've dug this spot before because the equinox sometimes reports something, but it can't quite pinpoint. So I'm guessing the equinox picked something up here. We weren't able to find it, so we filled it back in at some point.
I definitely say the equinox was a lot easier for bigger targets.
Yeah.
You already got it out. I think it was more on the edge. Oh, there you go.
Oh, there it is. It's another little baby. So the equinox would have picked that up, but it just wouldn't have been able to find it.
Lovely.
All right, we just finished filling this hole back in. And there's one behind the camera, and there's one just here. So this tree's going to get a transplant. Oh, there's one here too. I might do this one first.
did you dig the right spot?
Okay, feeling it on the moves. Let me just rebalance it again real quick.
Because you're gonna. Where Mr. Busybody laid down in front of the camera and tried to get into the hole.
Yeah, I'm just gonna keep it from you. I'm guessing it got the back of the coil, or it's coming. Well, it's out. I just have to try and Kinder Surprise. And we love them. It's gonna be tiny. That's it there, I think.
Yeah, I heard it hit.
No, it's not.
Is it a shot?
No, I think it's that. Just a little bambino. It's a little baby.
Don't blow it out of the...
No, it's a little tiny thing. Do you want to have a look at it?
Do it.
Do it. It's got that weird sound to it. Like that whistly kind of noise. I wonder if it's pointing the other way. It's probably more close to that plant. Sounded like a bit of a clump.
Thanks. Let's clean that. Look. Oh, this one's caked in dirt.
Mm. Oh. Might be next to the hole. So in the corner with it. In this corner. Down.
There you go.
That's it. It's bigger than the other piece.
Yeah. There we go.
here.
It's not screaming.
We'll leave that till next time.
Done now.
And one here. One here. I think I'm going to go here first. One there, and one here. I'll go next to the pond first. The bonsai.
Red and white surface stripes.
Yeah. Well, don't do this to me. I tried to get my nose.
Oh no.
Yeah. Alright, it's up the top here.
I think it's that pace. That was noisy for such a little guy.
Yeah. So it's as deep as the, almost as deep as the spade.